This weekend, Magic City campus will be celebrating 50 years since its opening and since the first and largest class of 1974 graduated. Kiona Rivera joins us with more on this weekend's events. Kiona?
Good evening, Joe. Organizers say more than 150 alumni, along with their families, will attend this weekend's events. I took a trip back 50 years ago to reminisce with some of the reunion organizers' best moments in high school.
50 years ago, this campus opened its doors to the Magic City. That may seem like a long time ago, but for former student Shelley Wepler, the campus still feels like home.
It's still shining. It's still a very modern looking and workable.
Wepler says her time at the Magic City campus prepared her for the real world, even at such a young age. She says she is proud to see how the school has become more inclusive.
The opportunities for females in participating in sports was not as large as it is right now. Now you have as many girls sports as you do guys sports.
Wepler's classmate Rich Feldner says he remembers how much freedom they had around campus. He says this helped him become more independent and ready for college.
I taught here at Minot High for 40 years. When I graduated from college, I got a job right out of college.
While Feldner called himself a nerdy kid in high school, Wepler took up band classes that, little did she know, made history. She pays tribute to her band teacher who created their school song.
It's just all unique, and I think it teaches you as a student, you know, the capabilities that, you know, what is possible.
If Feldner were to give advice to students today, he would tell them to get involved.
This is the time of your life where you get to do that and it doesn't cost you anything.
Feldner retired in 2018 and Wepler is the president of the Inspiritus Community Health Foundation while serving as a Ward County Commissioner.
The reunion and open house activities continues this weekend at the Magic City campus. The general public and alumni are encouraged to attend. Joe?
A lot of history in that building. All right, Kiona, thank you for that report.